feel like he played great all along based on the final stats. So he's got to continue to be aggressive offensively.
Giannis walking into that three-point shot.
There we go.
Now, and it's a 10-point advantage.
Now the game is gone. Clippers jumped out to that big lead early. Bucks are able to reel him in. Clippers jump out to that big lead early in the second.
Wesley Matthews gives it up to Giannis. The pole fire. The whole crowd wanted that one to fall.
Got a foul.
We do have a foul right before the quarter ends.
Josh Tivins saw something that he's going to maybe check on the timing situation to see if